Oh man, I got grounded.
What for?
I was supposed to clean my room and I told my mom that I did. But then she went in my room to pick something up and she smelled some moldy peanut butter sandwich or something. And so she looked under my bed and right there was a moldy sandwich. So I got my PlayStation and Minecraft taken away.
Man, well that stinks. But now that I follow God, I don't really get in trouble like that. Like, I don't even sin. I'm just saying.